not leaving for good, but today we're going towards, not towards, we're going to the White House and around that general area where the monuments and memorials are. Right now we're going to eat breakfast at McDonald's again because there's not really any other place to eat. And yeah, so that's pretty much the game plan today. Alright guys, well, see you in a little bit. Alright guys, well right now we're just in the general area of the White House. We're going to go to all the memorials around here, and then we're going to loop around to the White House. So there's a double bladed chopper over there. Yeah, so guys, first we're going to wrap around that direction, come back around all the way around, then go to the White House, which is over there. We're going to see the Jefferson Memorial, the Vietnam Memorial, whole bunch of other memorials over there. And then we'll see you guys at the White House. And everything, all the videos you're going to see after this are going to be in the chest mount, so you guys might not be able to hear me too well. So yeah guys, I'll talk to you in a little. Hey guys, we're now walking over to the Jefferson Memorial. And we're walking back over towards that way to the White House. We're just walking around past over the river. Then we're gonna see the Teddy Roosevelt Memorial. And a whole bunch of more memorials over there. So I'll see you guys over there. One more look at the Washington Monument. Absolutely ginormous. That's the Jefferson Memorial over there, guys. We rent some boats right there. It's like kind of like a bicycle thing. This thing is called, yeah. This like body of water here is called the Tidal Basin. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments. Way over there, if you guys can see, that is Arlington Cemetery. Way over here. Very, very, very small. To see where you guys. May as well. See you guys when we get over to there. Hey guys, well, we made it to the Thomas Jefferson Memorial. Really, really, really big. I think this is bigger than the Lincoln Memorial. A really good view of the Washington Monument from here. Really, really good view. There's another memorial over there. I don't know which one that is. But this is really, really cool. I'm actually gonna walk up there in a little bit. There's a plane going by. Alright guys, well I'll be back when I'm walking up the steps to the memorial. Alright guys, we're walking up the steps now. The Jefferson Memorial, Mr. $20 bill. This one's bigger than the Lincoln Memorial. Yeah, this one's very open.
I bet you these are really slippery too. Yeah, they're pretty, they are. Right there, say caution, slippery conditions. Yeah, I can't read that sign right there. It says slippery. We got Mr. Thomas Jefferson inside here. I was trying to get a picture of a plane flying over. I haven't been able to. You guys, we're inside. Ever go on vacation, try and go to DC. It is very, very, very cool. George Mason Memorial. He was the author of the first Bill of Rights, which turned into the amendments. And this is pretty cool. It was like a little pond back here, like a little garden. Pretty cool. Get George Mason sitting back there. We got the pond right here. Yeah. Hey, Dad. Dad. Didn't the Bill of Rights turn into the 10 Amendments? The Bill of Rights is the 10 Amendments, right? Oh, I can't hear you. Exactly, amendments. Those are amendments. The Bill of Rights are the first 10 amendments. I was correct. Alright, guys. There's George Mason. That's really cool. Got his hat, his cane, his book. The other two books, that's Locke and Ross Hugh. That's friends, it probably is. Yeah, guys. What? All right, guys, well, I'll be right back. This is the Franklin D. Roosevelt Memorial. And now I got a softball field right here. It's gotta be a really, really good softball field to play on. It's gotta be really cool. And some of my subscribers may know that I am related to Franklin D. Roosevelt. He is my cousin. He's my dad's cousin. Very, very distant cousin, but still related. I think this whole area is just a memorial of him. I don't see any, like... Well, there might be something somewhere, apparently, my dad says. Be a river that we're standing on right now.
We're here, that's the basin.
That must be a river. This used to be a river then.
This is the Potomac River.
So what we're standing on used to be a river.
Yeah, it used to be over this bar, I guess.
So the whole entire river you were standing on.
Yeah.
Guys, well, we're standing on an underground river right now. Well, it used to be above ground, but we're standing on it right now. That's pretty cool. Alright, well, see you later. Well, here it is, guys. Made it to the actual memorial part of it. The moccasins down that bridge looking for it. Yeah, we finally found it, guys. So, yeah, well, I'll show you guys this. There it is, guys. I don't know if I'm allowed to walk over here, but I am anyway. Probably not allowed to, but I'm doing it. Franklin Delano Roosevelt, President of the United States, 1933 to 1944. Yep, he's my cousin, so that's pretty cool. Cool, guys. Well, can I walk on this? I want to see if I can walk on this. I'll talk to you guys in a second. I'm walking over there. I don't know if I'm allowed to, but I'm doing it. There we go, guys. I just walk around there. Franklin Roosevelt thing is. That's nasty. It's bright green. That's absolutely nasty, that water. End to war, we want an end to the beginning of all wars. Alright guys, I'll be back when I find, well, never mind. I don't know who that is, it might be Franklin Roosevelt. I don't know if that's Franklin Roosevelt or not, but if I see any more statues, I'll let you guys know. Alright guys, well, I'll be back. Alright guys, well, you can read over there, the Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial. That's really nice. Directly that direction is the Washington Monument, but we made a giant loop around this little body of water right there. Tidal Basin. That's the Washington Monument over there. Okay. It's like the main entrance to Washington, not the Washington, Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial. I'll show you guys the actual thing, the actual statue portion. Over there, guys, is the Thomas Jefferson Memorial. We were just over there a little while ago. Washington Monument's right over there, guys. Hey guys, well, there's Martin Luther King, and we'll be back with the DC War or the Korean War Monument. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys. This is the DC War Memorial. I don't know, really know what this is for. Who served? I don't know what that is for, but the reflection pool is right in front of us. That's a reflection pool. You guys might, I might show you guys that again. Huh? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. What are you talking about? Alright, guys, this is a DC War Memorial. Hey guys, so that's it right there. And woo! There's a staircase up there. I'm just walking off that. But yeah guys, I'll be back when we get to the Korean War Memorial. Alright guys, now we're at the Korean War Memorial. We got all these soldiers right here. These trees are very, very cool. You can have all the leaves shaved off at a certain point. It is right there, guys. I did make a wish. Just saying what it is. Yep. These trees are really cool. Alright guys, we'll be back with the Vietnam War. Alright guys, one last look at the Lincoln Memorial and the Reflection Pool and the Washington Monument. So there's the last look at the Lincoln Memorial and the Reflection Pool. Thank you. there. Alright guys, we'll see you at the Vietnam Memorial. Alright guys, well here we are at the Vietnam Memorial. Big Vietnam Wall. Starts here, goes all the way down, ends over there. Lots of names on here. To anybody on this wall. I'm pretty sure I'm related to them. Well, I might be related to most of some people on this wall. Alright guys, that was the Vietnam Memorial. See you guys at the warehouse. Hey guys, so it turns out my great-grandfather was in the Vietnam War. They're on McPherson. It's James Edmund McPherson. Pretty sure that's my great grandfather. Yeah, guys, it's pretty cool. I might be related to some of the McPhersons that were in there. Well, that's pretty cool. We found his name on the wall. And, I didn't record that. I took a picture of it though. So, see you guys at the White House. Hey guys, me and my dad are in the Presidential Park. The White House is right over there. I just got some stuff for my family, my stepdad, my mom, and my brother. Got some stuff for them. And now we're headed over to the White House. That's a giant, giant building right there. That's the Department of Commerce right in front of us. Just a giant open field that you can do whatever you want. It's like a park, which the name of it is, the Presidential Park. Alright guys, well I'll see you when we get closer to the White House. There it is guys. That is the White House. Our president lives right in there. He may not be there right now, but he's there most of the time. That's really, really cool right there. People walking out in front of guards and stuff. That's really, really, really cool, guys. So right there is the White House. Alright guys, I'll talk to you later.
Hey guys, right now before this, you saw the White House and all the memorials and stuff. Me and my dad have made it to the Capitol building. She's right there. And here's the lake, not a lake, but a pond out in front of it. And then the statues, all the ducks and everything. Our hotel is right down there. We can see this from our hotel. As close as we're gonna get, because we're not really supposed to be parked right here. Yeah, that's as close as we're gonna get, guys. Alright guys, well, if we get any closer to the Capitol building, I'll show you guys. Hey guys, what's going on? I got really, really close. Not really, really close, but I got close to the Capitol Hill, Capitol building. I'm actually sitting on the lawn right now. The Capitol building is right there in front of me. If you guys know who's on the top of the Capitol building, let me know. I have no clue who it is. Congress and representatives work there. And right on the ground level, right in front of the camera, is a little golden pond, like a little golden fountain. And yeah, guys, and right behind me is the Washington Monument. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when we get back to the hotel. All right, guys, see you. Right, guys, before we go, had to show you guys the reflection pool, which is in front of the Capitol building. It's not really a reflection though. Not really a reflection, but really good, really, really, really good view. And it's all the way down. We were down there not too long ago. We were right down there. With this one right here, all the way down to the Lincoln Memorial. Hi guys, we'll see you when we get back to the hotel. Hi guys, I made it back to the hotel after a really, really, really long day of walking around and looking at some awesome stuff. In a couple hours, about an hour actually, we're going over to the Nationals game. And I don't think I'm going to record the Nationals game this time because it was sort of raining last time and it might start raining again. And I don't really feel like putting on my waterproof case because that's going to make the quality of the video not so good. And yeah guys, so I'll see you guys after the Nationals game. And yeah, I'll record when I get back to the hotel after. Alright guys, peace out.